What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome to the Modern Warfare 3 Let's Play Episode 2. We kicked off yesterday. Thank you for all the support. We are on Act 1, and we are on the mission Hunter Killer. Assault the Russian submarine. Drop a like on the video, and as always, I will be pinning my favorite comment to the top of this video, and there will be a playlist below if you want to go along the entire Let's Play as we do it. We just started it yesterday, but now it is time for Hunter Killer. If you continue, we're good with that. And away we go. A lot of people are really excited about this campaign. This one's action-packed, definitely.
This is Lightning 3-1. Guidance systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs. Requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Bring in the hard deck. DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
They talk so cool. Breaking the hard deck, JDAM.
Sir, appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys. Where's our infill point? Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
Oh, we get to work with the Navy SEALs on this one.
In position.
SDV. I'm kind of attached to Sandman. Radio check. I like Sandman.
Roger, zero,
wonder why he never took off like Soap and Price and Ghost. Even Roach.
We have execute authority. We're 1 minute out. Copy that.
Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through.
Every Call of Duty has to have some underwater, right?
Primary entry point is open. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here.
You're not going to see the AI friendly fish like Call of Duty Ghost, though. Probably. Here we go. I'm semi-controlling the guy. This is the Brooklyn Tunnel. Push LS. Okay, this accelerates.
Damn. Think anyone got out?
Nothing we can do for them now.
Aww.
Maintain 295 degrees, 300 meters to link up.
Metal 01, got you on the tracker.
Roger, approaching rendezvous.
SEAL team should be up ahead.
I see them.
Sub's on the move. Intercept window is closing fast.
Roger that. Lead the way.
Picking up some speed.
Watch your sonar. Russians are laying mines.
Eyes on your sonar.
Mine.
Keep it steady. Right.
Whoa! That dude hit that mine and it didn't go off. Going deep
mine.
C6 here.
Clear. Power down, here we go.
Entire approaching. Oscar 2, 8 o'clock.
Steady. I've never been on a sub. I'd like to go on a sub. Just, I know they're really tight corridors and stuff, but it'd be neat to go on one. This one's huge. Oh, there's our AI fish.
Wait till she passes.
That's where we're setting the bomb, isn't it?
Okay, go. Get in position.
Planting. Planting.
Frost, plant the mine on the sub.
I'm working on it, buddy.
Mine's armed. Clear out.
Good job. We'll prep the exfil.
Going explosive. Hit it.
Overlord, this is Metal 01. Commencing assault.
Roger 01. Continue to primary objective. We need control of the sub's missile.
Position.
Oh, is that the Twin Towers? go. Assault the sub, baby.
Hatch opening. Contact coming out of the hatch. Frag out.
We're going in the hatch?
Clear, head down. Sweeping clear. All unknowns are hostile. Rendezvous downstairs.
It's dark, dude. Can't see anything. I thought he said we were gonna rendezvous downstairs. Whatever. I'm just gonna follow this dude. Whoa.
Stairs clear.
Nice curb stomp. Well, partially a curb stomp. Let's get all official here and flashbang and stuff. Uh-huh. Watch this. You ready for this? Sorry. I remember this level. Oh, their bodies are rolling. Try to reload. Can't tell if you're a bad guy or a good guy, man. Takes forever to reload this gun. It's pretty destructive though when it's ready. Where are we going? Alright. Should we go with the shoddy? What are we doing, bud? Come on.
Okay, put a kicker charge on the door.
Kicker charge. Whoa. Man, we don't get away from the freaking explosives, do we? Woo! Even with my bad aim.
All right, I got the launch keys. Overlord, this is Metal 01. I send checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger 01, copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey, 05662.
Somebody had to create all this. This is just cool.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds.
Where's that?
Frost, over here.
Okay.
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Dude was already going up the ladder. He's like a freaking magician. Go. Now we get a wild ride on the boat, right?
Frost punches. Missiles launching.
See how my driving skills are.
Keep up with that Zodiac.
Holy shit!
Missiles coming in! Keep on going, Frost!
Buddy, I'm going.
Ah. Look out! Shoot the mines!
Nice! Took out their whole fleet! do an epic ramp. Epic jump. Yes! Slow-mo!
Metal 01, we are feet wet.
Woo!
Overlord, mission complete. All Eagles accounted for.
Hell yeah, nobody died.
Missile strikes confirmed on multiple Russian hard targets in your AO. All primary threats neutralized. Good work, team. That's one for the books.
Easy day, Overlord. Sandman out.
Sandman's a badass. Alright, guys. Drop a like on the video. We'll be back tomorrow with another episode. Same time, same place.